Good morning, everyone. This is Pat, and I'm over at my daughter's house working on my next video. And I just want to kind of give you an explanation of what you're going to be seeing. David is still working on the trailer part of the camper, and he takes a tractor and he goes out and he's doing some things, getting some wheels off. I don't think he really uses those wheels, but it's kind of to measure and get the trailer the right size. And also, you're going to see another camper sitting out there, a motorhome actually. It's an old motorhome. And you're going to wonder, why in the world don't they just use that one? Well, that's a good question. But it needs a lot of work. The motorhome used to belong to his brother, and he did enjoy him and his wife for many years. And then he sold it to his best friend, Charlie. And then we got it from Charlie. But it needed a lot of work. It does run. Maybe in the next video or so, I'll go out there and show you what the inside looks like. You can see the outside. It would need painting, maybe some new, different parts, maybe in the front somewhere. But the inside, David has ripped it out, and it is a total disaster. So, plus it would be a whole lot heavier, use more gas. So, not saying we won't do something with it one day, but not right now. We're going to try something a whole lot smaller and a whole lot more economical, we hope. So we hope you enjoy the video, and we'll talk to you later. Thanks. You need the drill? You need some help?
We've almost got a trailer. That's it for episode 2. Thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you real soon. Thanks.